Okay, hi, this is Smithy 212. I just left my weight loss center. I'm just looking to see if the bus is coming. So, as you can tell, my eyes are red because I was bawling my eyes out in the damn office. Nobody was happy with me. Yeah, nobody was happy with me. Okay, so I'm not getting enough of protein. I'm supposed to be getting in about 64 ounces of protein. I'm so far from that. I'm nowhere near that. So what my nutritionist did was she gave me a list of the foods that I can be eating, a schedule. Oh shit, here's the damn bus. I'll turn back around. Gave me a schedule of the times I should be eating because I will be going back to work. So I'll be working 11 at night to 7 in the morning, so things will be different. As far as my eating habits. She cleared me to do exercising with weights. I walk about roughly every other day for about an hour. You know, I walk a lot. I love to walk. She was happy about that. She said that I was always a walker. Even before I had my surgery, I was a walker. But I think that she wants me to pick up the pace when I walk. So I'm assuming that she wants it as a fast, you know, you speed walk. I don't know about that. But I'll probably get down like 5 or 10 minutes trying to do that. After that, I don't think I'll be able to do it right now. I'm pretty sure gradually as I go along, I will be able to increase that. So my protein isn't good. My exercising is okay. She just wants me to increase it a little bit as far as you know, the weights and stuff. Okay, so I had everything all wrong. The day of surgery, I was 291. No, I don't know what I was really the day of surgery. I know when the last time I went to her clinic, I was 291. Now I am 270 pounds, 270.1. I thought I was 263, but I'm not. So she's not happy with the weight loss that I've been doing so far. I thought 20 pounds was awesome. My highest recorded weight was 317. Here's the bus. So I was just assuming that I was doing good, but apparently not. The 20 pound loss should have been my first month, and for my second month I should have lost way more. I think she said probably like another 20 pounds. So right now I should have lost 40 pounds by now, but nowhere near it. Okay, so I'm about to get on the bus, so I'll talk to everybody later.